Welcome everyone to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to talk about current update regarding Malta for third nationalities, especially for citizen of Nepal, Indian, Pakistan, Bangladesh, etc. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to the channel, and if you have any queries, please do a comment below in the comment box. The VFS Global and Embassy of Malta in India is still not functioning for general worker visa. Similarly, the High Commission Delhi and VFS Global Nepal are still not accepting general category visa application because of health protocol and local governmental restriction. And another important reason the VFS and Embassy is still not operating is that the new variant of COVID-19 and the Delta variant. However, in the few months when the COVID situation will be stable and we all can submit our application through CBU approval from High Commission Delhi. For CBU approval letter, your employer from Malta must write a letter for urgent requirement of your job in his business in Malta. Once you will receive a work permit with urgent approval letter, you can submit your application in embassy. For example, in Dubai, if you have CBU approval with Dubai resident or sticker visa, you can apply for work visa for Malta. Therefore, in few months we can submit our visa application from India as well. From India, the Malta Embassy and VFS will resume soon for limited categories, and those who are waiting for general worker visa application, soon they need CBU approval and they can also submit for visa. The good news from Identity Malta is that they already started issuing work permit letter for third nationalities in very short duration as compared to previous year. If we talk about last year for work permit letter, it took normally 1 to 3 months. However, this time my colleagues are getting work permit within a month or within 20 days. This is because the Malta is facing labor shortage problem, as well as there is varieties of job available for third nationalities. The good news from ID Malta is that they already started issuing work permit letter for third nationalities in very short duration as compared to previous year. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any doubts, please do a comment below. Thank you.